array is a variable which can store multiple values of same data type. Array is a variable which can store multiple values. In normal variable, it can hold only single value. But coming to the arrays variable, it can store multiple value at a time. All these multiple values are same data type. If we are taking all our integers or all our floating points or all our character values. So let us take an example. This is an array variable. So it takes 1, 2, 3, 40, 14, 51. All these elements are integers. So array can allows only same type of or similar type of data values. It cannot allow the different data values. It can allow only same type of data elements. It can store multiple values, but it can store only similar data type of elements only. Next, here I am taking another example, that is ARRR. It is also an array. It is having 4 elements. These 4 elements are now this is character array. Here all the elements are belongs to character data type. Next, I am taking another example, float. In that array variable is having floating values. In this case I am storing 3 data values, 2.3, 4.9 and 5.6. A is a integer array. It is having all the integer elements. ARR is a character array. It is having character values, multiple character values. F is a floating array. It is having floating data type variables or values. All of you clear? Array is a variable which can store multiple values at a time with a similar data type. This is the definition of array. Next, another definition is